I want to know what specifically the Special Olympics athletes have taught you personally about the value of vulnerability.
I think for me, it's all about leaving it all on the court. I mean, the athletes taught me, you know, the fun that comes from not being inhibited. Mm-hmm. You know, but most people, you know, think fun and soul are two different things. The soul unleashed.
Fun is really living directly from your soul.
From your soul.
Yeah,
like
yeah,
going,
yeah.
Going into that space of freedom and going, wow. Mm-hmm. So they taught me that. They taught me humility and simplicity. They taught me trust. I mean, you know, trusting the world with your dreams is scary for most of us. But these athletes taught me, even if you get disappointed, even if the world doesn't come through for you, do it again.
He's a member of that iconic American family.
What did you think of me?
I don't know.
Maria's little brother.
Activist, entrepreneur, and the chairman of Special Olympics.
But I'm glad if they are. That means you've done a good job at being boundaried and containing it. But the real work needs to be in your becoming okay with it.
And but once I'm okay with it, how do I protect